Let us now understand an important fact that sound propagation requires a medium. We already discussed that sound is produced by a vibrating body, and here we can write, when a body vibrates, due to vibrations, it produces some disturbances in its surrounding. Here we can see that these disturbances vibrate medium particles and through the medium only these disturbances propagate. Here we can see when we produce vibration at any point, it produces some vibrating disturbances in the surrounding, and the medium particles also vibrates, and due to continuous collisions and vibrations, the disturbances propagate. And we can see in this way, sound propagates from one point to another. And the information contained in these disturbances is basically the sound. Here we can see a simple realistic situation in which when a speaker is connected with an amplifier, it produces sound, and the membrane of a speaker vibrates and produces disturbances in the surrounding. And such disturbances propagate through the medium. Here air is acting as a medium, and it reaches the listener, which the listener will be able to listen, because the same vibrations which are produced by the speaker membrane are reaching to the human ears via the medium particles or air particles. Same thing here we can see inside a water also, when you can see in this situation, when a bell is disturbed, then due to the vibration inside the bell, sound is produced. And even if you are inside the water, you will be able to hear the sound of bell, because here water particles are carrying the disturbance from the bell to the human ear.